Hello, today I'm in Toyota RAV4. In this video I'll show you how to change instrument cluster brightness level. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster. Right here we've got this knob. Simply press it until you go to brightness level display. And now press and hold this knob. Keep holding, and that's how you change brightness level of the instrument cluster. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.